Hi there. In this question, we are tasked with determining which subshell an electron would be removed from to make a positive one.